This is the elevator at the Lisburn train station. It's a Tyson Krupp. Here it comes. Here it is. Well, then you went out. Let's go up to one. Door was what works. I like that. And the capacity is 630 kilos. 8 persons you made 2007. A YouTube user and IR train man just filmed this lift. Here we are at one, but only went out. Let's go down the elevator number two, which is right here. And there's an old train about to leave for Yerney. It's very, very old. It's number 4008. It's going to accelerate it from the red single. We'll watch it leave. Changes for the red. There it goes. As you can see. Belfast Central. There's the elevator number 2. Let's ride it. Here it comes now. There it is, but only went out. Let's go down to 0, star button. Door close spot works, I like that. And the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons here by 2007. So cold right here. Here we are at 0, but only went out. You can take a look at that. You can see the old Gowicks. And we'll take. There's the jetter. Alright, there's the elevator just in time. Let's go back up to 1. Do I have you? Door closes when you press the button. I like that, sir. Do I have you? It's a pretty basic Tyson Krupp. It's got 2 indicators and a capacity of 630 kilos. 8 persons here by 2007. Here we are at 1, but I went out. Let's go down the elevator number 1. Do I have you? There's people going through the elevators. I'll continue filming. There's that green single, and there's that train just approaching, just coming in the CAF 3000. This is elevator number 1. That's right. Focus on 1. Complete. It's got the burn dot indicator. So let's ride it. The indicator's dead. Let's go back down to 0. Star button. Door close what works. I like that sort of my cabin. Pretty basic Tyson Krupp. It's got 2 indicators. And the capacity is 630 kilos. 8 passes you by 2007. Here we are at 0. But anyone out? Let's exit the elevator. There's that red single. There it goes. And that's it.